You're the third guy I send after him.
What's the name of the target?
Yank these!
Yo! What up, what up, what up, what up? Welcome to my channel. My name is Yank These. And today I got a real cool video for you guys of SOCOM 4. And actually, I think this is the only video of its kind. This is actually a flawless gameplay on SOCOM, and that is really hard to come by. Flawless games are very rare. Honestly, not to sound cocky, but I've only seen myself go flawless. I've never ever seen anyone else go flawless on my team or another team ever. This is actually the third time I've gone flawless. I have another flawless gameplay in my hard drive. The other one I got, if you guys check my stats online, you'll notice that I think it's either 26 or 27 kill streak. I actually went 27-0 or 26-0, either one of the two, in a game, but I actually did not record the game. The reason is because I got a lot of games in my hard drive. And I'm starting to stop recording because I kind of like every game that I play, and I don't like, you know, having to, you know, X a game out or, you know, having to choose between games. And if I get a good game, then I'll just record it and keep it, and that's bad. So basically, I stopped recording, and unfortunately, I got that game. Hands down, that had to be one of my greatest games. The reason is because I went 27-0 running around, and the team could not believe it, and it got to the point that they were actually calling me a hacker, glitcher, all types of crazy things they called me, which was pretty funny. It gave me a chuckle because it's like, you know, I did so good, it's so hard to believe, you know what I'm saying? So it was a pretty cool thing, and I actually went flawless by 27, and I ended up getting the MVP. In this game, I actually went 22-0, and it's honestly, I think it's a little easier to do it on this map. The reason is because, of course, if you know where the 203 is, then you could cause some damage, and also you can't really move around. If you stick up on top of the, you know, on top of your spawn, as you see me doing here, and you really watch your left and right left and right of the map, then you can really do a lot of damage because you won't let the other team flank. Now, if your team is pretty bad, then this is going to be pretty hard to do. For instance, here, my team is pretty good. The guys that have my team, this is a bunch of randoms. These aren't no clan members or anything. But they were actually up in the spawn and causing some damage. So the enemies were so preoccupied with the people in their spawn that they honestly, you know, couldn't really pay attention to me at all. And I was really causing some damage. And I didn't know I was going flawless till maybe towards the end of the game. And I was like, hey, I'm going flawless. So I try to keep it up, try to stay back a little bit. I'm trying not to camp, but, you know, I got a 203, might as well. And right here, I run out of bullets, so I picked the guy off of my my submachine gun. I want to talk about a few things besides the flawless flawless tactics, I guess, how to go flawless in the game. Honestly, I can't really give you tips. I guess it has to be, you have to be really good, and you have to be really lucky, honestly, and hopefully you won't get, you know, flanked or something ridiculous, but you have to be really careful and really patient. You know, you can't run around if you're trying to go flawless, and yeah. Anyway, want to talk about something really quick, something that bothered me a lot today. I usually don't give complaints, and it's not a complaint about the game, actually. I actually played a clan battle today, and I haven't played a clan challenge in a long time, actually. Ever since my clan JPN separated, I haven't really done clan battles. I actually clan battled once after JPN got disbanded with my new clan, Negative UV, and it went pretty decent, I guess. We won both rounds the first time we played. We lost one round, actually. So it was one round us, one round them, then we won the tiebreaker. So today, anyway, I jumped in. I was playing with Amenza, my clan member. He came to SOCOM. Amenza got SOCOM now, so I'm playing with him on SOCOM. If you guys don't know who Amenza is, he is basically my right-hand man, you can say, when it comes to playing shooter games. He's always with me. Him and Jack are always with me. So Jack and Amenza finally got SOCOM, whatever. So they're my clan. They're my main teammates. So I also added two more members today, which are pretty cool. They're pretty good players. So we said, you know what? I haven't done a clan challenge in a while. Let me jump into a clan challenge. I jumped into a clan challenge, and if I tell you what these guys did, you wouldn't believe me. Basically, when you're in a clan lobby, you need four guys to play. So we challenged a team. They had four guys. We accepted, or they accepted. We got into the game, and two of their teammates left. So it was a 2-on-4 game. They did this on purpose. They basically camped out in their spawn, got two kills, and, you know, camped it out. And since we're down by two, we have to push up. Now it's less for them to kill and more for less for us to kill and more for them to kill. So it made it almost impossible for us to beat us, for us to beat them. And they were talking crap. So today I told my teammates, you know, in the lobby, I told them leave the game. They left the game, left me by myself, and I beat the two guys. They cheated. This is something new that I've seen people do. So just be careful with it. If you know there's a team doing that, just write their name down. And next time you go into the lobby, you know, try to avoid them. But they're doing this. And they're basically go in with four and two leave. And you'll be outnumbered. And then it'll be regular suppression. So you constantly have to run up. And you'll constantly be at a deficit. It's unfortunate, but teams are doing this. This is a new thing in clan challenges. So just wanted to tell you guys can, you know, be careful, be wary of that. And if somebody's doing it, just write it down and stay away from them. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this commentary. My final score was 22-0, flawless MVP on the map Outpost. Until next time, please rate, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.